we are going to continue with our module number 2, that is customer relationship management and marketing initiatives. So our topic for today is customer relationship management and customer service. Okay, when we talk about customer service, see, relationship management only develops when you get good customer service. Service is something which is intangible, dikhta nahi hai, but it has a huge impact on the customers. Okay, so when we talk about customer service, you can see two things. First is call center and second is customer care. Okay, call center, suppose you find some problem with Amazon package, okay, they will give you a customer care number. Call and your work is done. Okay. Now customer care. There is one small difference between call center and customer care. Call center you cannot go and visit them personally. Customer care mein you can go and visit them. For example, Idea ka gallery hai, Vodafone ka gallery hai. You have any issues with your SIM card or Jio ka gallery hai, you can go yourself physically and get your issues solved. Okay. So call center and customer care, they both are part of customer service, because yahi se you can deliver customer service. Okay, let's move ahead. Now let's see what are activities come under call center and customer care. Okay, when you talk about activities under call center and customer care, exactly wahan pe hota kya hai. Okay, so let's see. Very first thing, call routing. Okay, routing, rasta routing, wo wala. Okay, so when you talk about call routing, call center में call करो, you just call on any customer care number, okay? You call on the number, they will give you option for English dial this, for Hindi के लिए ये दबाए, Marathi करीता ये दबा, okay? So what is happening? They are routing you or they are making you move towards your expected language. Then they will give you option. If you have SIM card related queries, if you have network related queries, press this. If you have recharge related queries, press this number. Okay, so they are creating a route, and then you say, do you want to speak to our customer service executive? Then press so and so number. The moment you press that number, somebody will say, please wait while we are connecting you to our customer service executive. Okay, now what is happening? They are giving you a route to reach to that customer service executive, where you can have a telephonic discussion. उसको बोलते हैं call routing. Call को route दिया towards the customer service executive. Okay, next we have contact center sales support. Okay, the contact center, from the very word you can understand, contact center sales support. For example, कोई queries है, कोई complaints about the product. Okay, what you will do? You will directly put an email. Abhi to because of social media, you have that trend called as hashtag trend. Okay, for example, you had some queries from your purchase from Flipkart. Hashtag Flipkart, I face so and so problem. Okay, then the very next moment, Flipkart will comment on your that upload, whatever you have put. Okay, then we have web-based self-service. The web-based self-service, naam se pata chala, self-service. For example, I want to buy a mobile phone on Flipkart. Okay, mobile phone buy करना है Flipkart से. So अभी मैं तो किसी को call नहीं कर सकती about how your product is. Suppose I want to buy MI Note 7. Okay, MI Note 7 buy करना है. I cannot call MI and ask them how is your Note 7. What I do? Once I go on Flipkart, there are two options. एक तो reviews दिखते हैं, customer reviews. So I will go through the reviews. Okay, self service हो रहा है. I am solving my queries at my own end. And then there is one section called as FAQs, frequently asked questions, where you can see what questions the customers have asked and what reply the company has given. So what is happening here? Web-based self-service. Then we have customer satisfaction measurement. Okay, when we talk about satisfaction measurement, means how much happy your customer is. Kaise measure karoge? For example, Amazon, Flipkart, all the online shopping apps will give you stars, ratings ka option. So on the basis of that rating, you can understand how good that product is or how much your customer is satisfied with your product. Ye hua online. Now when we talk about physical, physically you go and buy something. Okay, suppose restaurant mein jaate ho. Okay, it is completely service based. Okay, you eat food and all, but everything depends on the service. How quick was the service? How good was the waiter at serving? Everything. How was the ambience? And your body language tells itself. If you are happy, if you are irritated at kitna time laga with the order, that means the satisfaction level has gone down. But when you say, "Arey, patabit khana hai aaj," so you, then and there you can understand how much the customer is satisfied with your product. Then we have call scripting. ये usually call centers में होता है call scripting. Okay, for example, just then मैं call करूँ. Okay, whenever you do not get a nearby location or whatever it is, okay, plumber भी चाहिए तो just then मैं call करूँ. Plumber भी they will give you the details. Okay, so call scripting means what? They will give a script to their employees, ना, not to the customers. Employees पे script देंगे. The moment a customer calls, okay, ask this question. Okay, so very first thing, they will automatically understand your name. Okay, then they will ask you your address, what is your current location, what is your requirement, what is your budget, etc., etc. And accordingly, these questions are all ready with those employees. Wo scripted hai, already script likhi hui hai, and they follow that. That is called as call scripting. Next, we have cyber agents. Cyber मतलब एक virtual space है, internet space है, okay, where you cannot see those agents. For example, कोई भी website पे जाते हो, specially you take example of any of the pharmaceutical website or any of the product website, कौन Piramal का website, कौन Abbott का website, the moment you visit, एक pop-up window आता है, hi, I am so and so, how can I help you, what are you looking for? So who is that person who is asking you? That is a cyber agent. You cannot see that person, you cannot feel, but a message is coming across virtually. That is called as a cyber agent. Okay, a person who is trying to help you virtually without seeing you or without you seeing that person. Okay, and last we have is workforce management. Now what happens in workforce management? Workforce matlab employees ke liye hi hota hai. Okay, where you give trainings. Okay, for example, Just Dial mein agar koi employee join hota hai, they will give a training, wo script deke, call ka script they will give, ask this questions, this is the system, ye system mein link code dalo, so you will get the address, you put this code, you get this details, okay, so you provide trainings on the CRM softwares, okay, they also give training on how to speak to your employees. For example, you go to MACD, okay, MACD mein jaoge, namaste, they always say namaste, whenever you go on the counter to place an order, they always say namaste. So what is it? Is being taught to them through their trainings. So that is workforce management, where you train your employees on the CRM software as well as on greeting your employees or handling employee queries whenever they are there present physically. Okay, so let's sum up all the activities that come under call center and customer care. Sabse pehle call routing, they route your call, okay, towards the customer service executive. Then we have contact center sales support, emails help, hashtags help. Then we have web-based self-service, where you see the reviews, feedbacks of other customers. Then we have customer satisfaction measurement, wo star ratings aata hai and the body language of your customers. Then we have call scripting, where a script is already ready with the employees, note with the employees of as to what questions they have to ask to understand the customer queries. Then we have cyber agents. Cyber agents are intangible people. The pop-up message aata hai website pe, I am so and so, how can I help you? Okay, and then workforce management. Workforce management mein kya hota hai, where you train your employees on dealing with your customers physically as well as handling the customer relationship management software. Okay, so that's all for today.